Now for our leg extension leg curl, the pin adjustment, you see the holes go all the way around. So that allows you to position the leg roller further back. And that way you don't lose out on that resistance. You get that full range of motion starting point further back. So as you're already pushing up, you're already getting the resistance. Whereas other machines, the starting point will be from like more about here. And then as you can see, by the time you're pushing up, you're losing out as if you had it further back here. As you're assembling, you're gonna wanna hand tighten all the hardware that we have some play to work with. And then at the very end, go in with your hand tools or an impact to fasten all the hardware.